fighting Savitar. He and Alchemy, they have the same voice.
Right, what does that mean?
I don't think there is an Alchemy. I think it's Savitar speaking through you.
Savitar clearly possesses someone who rallies worshippers.
But he's like a poltergeist. He needs a medium to manifest himself.
You.
Right, but what does that mean?
We think we've figured out a way to sink your brain to the stone.
And it'll allow us to speak directly to Savitar.
If you want to try to be free of this, you need to trust us.
I've never liked you, Alan.
Yeah.
Having a little seance with your friends now is not going to help change that fact. You do know that. Fine. I'll try it.
Deep breaths. Okay?
Yeah.
You're going to count backwards from 10.
10.
That was quick.
Okay, so how long until this works?
Not really sure. It may take a minute for his brain to...
Hello, Barry. It's been a while.
Savitar.
None of you are on your knees. It's a smart move to bow before a deity.
You're not God.
To be a god, you just have to make people believe you are.
No one believes in you.
You should, Iris. I hold the power of life and death over all of you.
How do you know so much about us?
I know you, Caitlin, Sisko, Joe, Wally, the fake Wells. I know your fears. I know your weaknesses. I know you better than you know yourselves. I know your destinies. One shall betray you. One shall fall. One will suffer a fate far worse than death. This is the knowledge I have for you about your everlasting damnation.
Who are you?
I am the future Flash.
What do you want from us?
Everything. Everything you took from me, I want it back. And I'm gonna take it back. Then I will destroy you.
Then why haven't you already? If you're all powerful, then why don't you just go ahead and kill us all now and be done with it? Because you can.
You did this to me. You trapped me in eternity. Your future self, you did this to me, Barry. And now the age of my revenge rises. My freedom is at hand. You will feel my wrath. The wrath of Savitar.
Did it work?
Julian, you're gonna be okay. You know the drill. Just let your mind go blank. We'll take care of the rest, okay?
Just let Savitar back in the driver's seat once more. Brilliant.
Thank you.
Let's just get this over with, yeah?
Enough with the religious nonsense. You are just a man, like me.
I'm nothing like you, Barry. You're cruel. You're selfish. From my perspective, you're the big bad.
Stupid.
Still here, pretender? Still trying to find your place?
I found my place. And standing here with these people against you.
You know, the sad thing is that you live. You survived my wrath, the coward. Irony.
Where are you? You said that I trapped you in the future. Where?
The only place that you could think of. The only place that could hold me.
How long have you been in prison?
Long enough to lose my mind several times over. It's only my will that keeps me on the side of sanity.
You know, it's funny. When I think of sanity, I don't necessarily think of Savitar.
Well, that's because you're small, Sisko. You've always been small. Reverb told you that you could have been a god, but instead you'd rather work as tech support.
You want to tell me why we're enemies?
Because we had to be. Only one of us could live. You thought that Thorn and Zoom were your biggest foes, but... But it's me. It's always been me, Barry.
Man, what did we ever do to you?
You took everything from me! I never asked for any of this, Joe. I am only this way because of you. All of you.
When do we meet?
Not long now. You're there when I become who I am.
You're saying I caused you to get your speed? I created you?
Oh, no. I created myself, Barry. Only I can bring out my greatness.
Your greatness? Well, you're still trapped, wherever you are. And I don't know how you're gonna escape. I mean, we got rid of the Philosopher's Stone.
Did we? I am closer to my freedom than I have ever been. Every step, every move that you make, it only brings me nearer to it. I only need one more thing.
Man, do you love to hear yourself talk?
Iris, trying to show that you're not afraid. But I know you are. I'm sorry that you have to die. But it's you or me. And despite your feeble efforts to change the future, you can't. Because I am the Future Flash. Barry, you've had to suffer worse than anyone. You've endured pain your whole life. Your mother. Your father. Trust me. You'll never get over this.
Well, good chat, was it?
We'll be here if you need anything.
Okay.
Back to worship me once again.
We just wanted to let you know that we're gonna defeat you.
Unlikely.
You told us that you're trapped, imprisoned for all eternity. You're never getting out of wherever my future self locked you up. You'll never know freedom again.
All will be revealed soon, Flash. You will face my wrath. You will beg for mercy, and you will get none.
Did it work?
Did it work? Yeah, we got a hit. It's